Hello dear students, good afternoon. Again I am here, your maths teacher for your online classes of Gokul Das Public School. Okay, and already we have started new topic, that is subtraction. And in our last lecture we have done which topic? Subtracting web. Okay, and the table of 7 also. And I have given you homework also to write and learn the table of 7. I hope all of you have written the table of 7 and have learned it also. Okay, so revise the table again and again so that you will not forget it. ठीक है, आपको जो टेबल आपने लर्न किया है उसको बार बार रिवाइज करना है ताकि आप उसे भूले नहीं. ओके, एंड आई हैव गिवन यू होमवर्क आल्सो. यस, प्रोजेक्ट वर्क आल्सो. सो यू कैन डू योर प्रोजेक्ट वर्क स्लोली स्लोली. ओके, सो टुडे वी आर अगेन डूइंग द सेम टॉपिक, कंटिन्यूइंग द सेम टॉपिक, दैट इज सब्ट्रैक्शन. ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ओपन योर बुक्स एंड ओपन योर नोटबुक्स. फास्ट फास्ट ओपन योर बुक्स एंड ओपन योर नोटबुक्स. एंड ओपन पेज नंबर 68 इन योर बुक. क्वेश्चन दैट वी आर गोइंग टू डू टुडे इज गिवन ऑन पेज नंबर 68, मोर सब्ट्रैक्शन. व्हाट इज द टॉपिक दैट वी आर डूइंग टुडे? मोर सब्ट्रैक्शन. नो नीड टू राइट जस्ट नाउ. मोर subtraction, subtraction, more subtraction. This topic we are going to do today. Okay, so all of you have opened page number 68. Yes, I hope all of you have opened your books. Okay, so see what is written there. I am reading these three given lines. Okay, one big fish, that means shark, is drawn there. There is a picture of shark and so many small fishes are also there. ठीक है, and inside these small fishes subtraction problem is given, isn't it? Okay, so I am reading those three given lines. Okay, first I will read, you listen what I am reading and you look into your book while I am reading. And then you try to read that what is written and try to understand, समझने की कोशिश करें कि उसमें क्या लिखा है. ओके, देन आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू द मीनिंग ऑफ दीज थ्री लाइन्स. सो सी वॉट इज रिटन देयर. आई एम रीडिंग इट. शार्कोस, द शार्क इज हंटिंग हिज प्रे. पी आर ई वाई इज प्रे. यू कैन सेव द फिश इफ यू सब्ट्रैक्ट द नंबर्स क्विकली. Okay, again I am reading. See once again. Sharkos, the shark, is hunting his prey. Hunting his prey. You can save the fish if you subtract the numbers quickly. Okay, now you read once. अब आप रीड कर रहे हो लाइंस को एंड ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ दीज गिवन लाइंस. आप सोचें, समझने की कोशिश करें कि इन लाइंस का क्या मीनिंग है. सो नाउ स्टार्ट रीडिंग. स्टार्ट रीडिंग फास्ट. Okay, I hope all of you have read all the given lines. So once again I am reading. See, Sarkos the shark. What is Sarkos? Sarkos is the name of a shark. जैसे आपका भी नाम है ना, ठीक है, you also have your name. So this shark, this blue and white shark, is also have name. And what is the name of this shark? Sharkos. Okay, so Sharkos is the name of this shark, is hunting his prey. Well, you know what is the meaning of hunting? Hunting means shikar. So he was hunting his prey. You know what is the meaning of prey? Not pray, that means prarthana ya puja. No, in this That is P-R-A-Y, pray. This is pray, P-R-E-Y. P-R-E-Y means pray. And what is the meaning of this pray? Shikar, shikar. Okay? Matlab jo shikari shikar karta hai na? ठीक है. सो द शार्क वॉन्ट टू हंट द प्रे. वो अपना एक शिकार ढूंढ रहा था खाने के लिए. सो शार्क किसको खाती है? बिग शार्क, बिग फिश किसको खाती है? स्मॉल फिश को. सो व्हाट डिड ही वॉन्ट टू ईट? ही वॉन्ट टू ईट ऑल द फिशेज, ऑल द स्मॉल फिशेज. ओके, सो यू कैन सेव द फिश. अब आपको क्या करना है? ये जो इतनी सारी स्मॉल फिशेज है, यू हैव टू सेव ऑल द फिश. आपको इन छोटी छोटी मछलियों को शार्क के शार्कों को खाने से बचाना है. अब कैसे बचाएंगे आप उन्हें? इफ यू सब्ट्रैक्ट द नंबर्स क्विकली, उसके अंदर जो सब्ट्रैक्शन क्वेश्चंस दिए ना, इफ यू सब्ट्रैक्ट ऑल द सम्स क्विकली, अगर आप इन सारे क्वेश्चंस को सॉल्व कर लेते हैं, तो ये छोटी छोटी जो फिशेज हैं वो सारी सेव हो जाएगी. सेव मतलब बच जाएगी शार्क के मुंह में जाने से. ओके, सो दिस इज द मीनिंग ऑफ दीज थ्री लाइन्स. ओके, नाउ ओपन योर नोटबुक्स फास्ट एंड टेक आउट न्यू पेज. टेक आउट न्यू पेज एंड राइट द डेट टुडे. व्हाट इज द टुडेज डेट? राइट हियर बेटा, ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स राइट हियर डेट. Write your date. Now write the question. Write the date written. Okay, now write the question. Write the question. Subtract. Write question, subtract, S-U-B-T-R-A-C-T, subtract the, T-H-E, the, subtract the following, F-O-L-L-O-W-I-N-G, subtract the following numbers, N-U-M-B-E, as this is the question. Subtract the following numbers. Note down the question first. First, note down the question. Subtract the following numbers. Copy it fast. Now the second question. Write number 2. And what is the second question? 4 minus 2, right? 4 minus 2. Now, how many fingers you have to take? You have to take 4 fingers. So, take 4 fingers. Very good. Now, how many fingers you have to close? 2. So, close 2 fingers. Count the remaining fingers. How many finger remains? Only 2. So, write here 2. 2. So, 4 minus 2 is 2. 4 minus 2 is 2. Write it fast. Copy correctly from the board. Copy correct numbers. Now the third question. Third question is 7 minus 3. What is the third question? 7 minus 3. Okay. So 7 minus 3. So how many fingers you have to take? You have to take 7 fingers. You have to take 7 fingers. So 5, 6 and 7. I have taken 7 fingers. You also take 7 fingers. Now how many fingers you have to close? 3 fingers. So 2 and 1, 3. I have closed 3 fingers. Count the remaining fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many finger remains? 1, 2, 3, 4. So answer of 7 minus 3 is 4. Copy it from the board. Taken 5 and 1, 6. I have taken 6 fingers in my hand. Now how many fingers you have to close? 3 fingers. Close 3 fingers. 1, 2 and 3. Now count the remaining fingers. How many finger remains? 1, 2 and 3. So answer of 6 minus 3 is 3. Copy fast from the board. Okay, I hope all of you have written it. Now, let's read all the 4 questions once again. Kaise read karte hame wo bhi aana chahiye. 5 minus 3 is 4. 4 minus 2 is 2. 7 minus 3 is 4. And 6 minus 3 is 3. Aapko aage read karna? Very good. Chaliye, abhi aage karte hain. After 4, write 5. 5, 8 minus 2. 8 minus 2. So all the students, take out 8 fingers. अब मैं fingers नहीं निकालूंगी, अभी आपको निकालना है, okay? Take out 8 fingers fast. Taken? Very good. Now what is the next number? 8. So close 2 fingers. Close 2 fingers. Now count the remaining number of fingers. Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 fingers is 6. Therefore, answer of 8 minus 2 is 6. Okay, now the next question. 6. First you write the 5th question. Now the question 6. What is the question? 9 minus 6. 9 minus 6. 9 minus 6. Past. Take out 9 fingers. Take out 9 fingers. Take out 9 fingers. Taken. Now close 6 fingers. Close 6 fingers. Closed? Yes. Now count the remaining fingers. Count the remaining fingers. How many finger remains? 1, 2 and 3. So what is the answer of 9 minus 6? 9 minus 6 is 3. Very good. And how do we read it as? 9 minus 6 is 3. Copy it fast. Next question. 7. 7. 7 minus 4. 7 minus 4. 7 minus 4. Take out 7 fingers. Take out 7 fingers. Taken? Okay. Now close 4 fingers. Close 4 fingers. Now count the remaining fingers. Count 1, 2 and 3. So right here 3. Very good. Very good students. You are doing correctly. Copy fast. Those who are not writing, write fast. Write correct from the board. Copy correct numbers from the board. Okay. Now the next question. 8. 8. Write 8 minus 5. 8 minus 5. 8 minus 5. 8 minus 5. So take out 8 fingers. All the students, take out 8 fingers. Taken? Now next number is 5. So close 5 fingers. Close 5 fingers. Closed. Now count the remaining fingers. Count how many fingers are left. 1, 2 and 3. Very good. So answer of 8 minus 5 is also 3. 9 minus 6 is also 3. And 7 minus 4 is also 3. Okay. Copy fast. All the students, read with me first. 8 minus 2 is 6. Repeat karo. 8 minus 2 is 6. Very good. 9 minus 6 is 3. 9 minus 6 is 3. 7 minus 4 is 3. 7 minus 4 is 3. Last, 8 minus 5 is 3. 8 minus 5 is 3. In this way we read the question. Okay. I hope all of you have written it. So I am rubbing. And now some, I think 4 questions remains. So I am writing these remaining 4 questions on the board and you try to solve this question. Okay. Ab jo main 4 question likhungi wo aapko try karna hai. Then I will write the answer and you check your answer. Okay. Right. After 8, write 9. 9 minus 3. You solve. 10. 10 minus 4. 11. 3 minus 2. 4 minus 4. Okay, dear students, you solve the remaining questions first. Try to solve all the questions and identify, find the answer. First read the question and then identify the answer and solve in your fingers. Solve using your fingers. First, okay students, now check your answer. 9 minus 3 is 6. Have you written 6 here? Very good. Next, 10 minus 4 is again 6. 9 minus 3 is 6 and 10 minus 4 is again 6. So answer of 9 minus 3 and 10 minus 4 is 6. Now next question, 11. 3 minus 2. Answer of 3 minus 2 is 1. 3 minus 2 is 1. similar number or same number are adding, then what is the answer? If we add a similar numbers, what is the answer? Answer is 0. Write fast. Those who have not written, write fast. Okay, now I am giving you some homework question. So, copy the homework question. Write homework. After that, same page. After one line, skip one box and write homework. And start writing 12th question we have written. Write question number 13. 6 minus 4. 6 minus 4. After 13, write 14. Write 14. 10 minus 3. 10 minus 3. 10 minus 3. Next. 15. 5 minus 5. 5 minus 5. 5 minus 5. 16. 16. 8 minus 1. 8 minus 1. And last, 17. 9 minus 4. 9 minus 4. And write one more question. 18. Write one more question. 18. 9 minus 1. 9 minus 1. So these are some homework questions that you have to do by subtracting the number using your fingers. Okay, so I hope now all of you have understood how we subtract the numbers using our fingers. Okay, so these are homework questions, so you do it. Now for today it is sufficient. I will again come meet you in our next lecture with something new for you, a new topic. Okay, till then, have a good day. Nice. Take care of yourself.